This toxic fit chick thinks she's strong. You can't be flexing your overhead press strength when you're using a belt, wrist wraps, and you're doing it sitting down. I'd argue if someone did less weight standing up with no stupid equipment, it'd be far more impressive. The fitness community these days praises all these crazy lifts where the lifter's wearing a ton of equipment and doing a stupid exercise. We need to start praising lifts that actually show true strength.